Boys and girls, let me show you something interesting. So this was a tomato, and it's still a tomato. Tomato plant. So from this plant, maybe planted in January or February, I don't know. From one seed, I just left one seed there, and it grew like this, and it was a bush. I will have like 12 tomato plants. So here is one, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Maybe let's say we have 9 plants from one single tomato plant. Now we are in April, 15 April. So I will move them this week to some pots. And after that, 1 month later or 2 weeks, I will plant them outside. So I will have 11 identical plants, 11 tomato plants. Let me show you one of them. Let's say this one, because it's in front. Let's take another. These are all cuttings from the same tomato plant. Of course, I will cut it from here maybe, but I have also one here. Maybe I've cut this and left this. Maybe I cut from here, and I'll take this one and put it there, and I have 13 tomatoes. You can take this even when you plant it, you have runners. So I have an endless supply of this tomato. I don't get why they rise here. Maybe because it's the water level. I will cut the root under it. So there you have it. You can plant one tomato seed and have at least 12. Tomatoes in the end. I will keep making videos for this and show you the results. I'm trying this method also to lemon, but lemons doesn't grow as fast. Root systems. And this is on wine. Also doesn't make roots. But tomatoes really, really tries to make roof. Of course, first when I will put them in ground, I will have a moist ground. A moist pot. So this is tomato. From all of them, from this one. This one will, well, I replanted, I will put it in ground until here. Have a nice day.